Yo, what is going on, guys? PJX Productions here, and today I'm going to be showing you a brand new high barrier, which is a god mode glitch on Black Ops 2 Mob of the Dead. And for you guys to do this glitch, it's simply you want to head over to the Juggernaut, and then once you have that, you want to have two friends themselves in those exact same positions as they are right now. And once they down themselves, you're going to want to jump on their dead body, or when they're in app, and when you jump on their body, there's like a barrier above their head. And what you guys want to do is just simply jump from one head to another. And when you're on the second player's head that's closest to the barrier, you're going to want to jump and crouch onto this high barrier. And when you guys are on here, none of the zombies will go for you. It's a complete confusion barrier. And yeah, guys, this was found by myself. Recognize the glitch in AaronGunther98. I'll have all the founders' links in the description. So this glitch is really easy to do. It's really fun. And I hope you guys could find more glitches using the jumping on the afterlife bodies. And yeah, anyway guys, that's all for now. So remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and enjoy the rest of the video. I'm out.